heart is. Now is the time to finish what I started. Can't worry about what other people might say. It's who I am, gotta live my dream my own way. Work, work, get harder, gotta take it farther. No holding back, you know we gotta do it right now. Be even better, work, work together. It's now or never, show 'em how we shine. We gotta push it, push it. Time to stop, the champions are in the house. Yeah, we can be winners cause we understand our destiny is right here in our hands. Work, work, get harder, gotta take it farther. No holding back, we're reaching for the sky now. Be even better, work, work together. It's now or never, show them how we fly. We gotta push it, push it.
There's always some kind of drama in high school, whether it's about failing a class, calculus, or who's going out with who. Not all of these have a happy ending, but some do. Mine started out with a little detention from Miss Bettendorf. What happened next was, well, you'll have to see for yourself. Okay, let's rewind to the beginning. My name is Christina Kim, and I like to eat, watch dramas, email, chat, and I'm also good at choir.
Choir is so boring.
What are you talking about? Choir's so fun.
It's because you're so good at it.
Yeah. Listen, listen, listen.
Huh?
Okay, maybe not that good at singing, but anyway, there's this guy at school named Chris Wayne. He's okay at academics, but he's also involved with basketball. But you'd be the judge to see if he's any good.
Third time's the charm! And, yeah!
I'm awesome!
There's also this other girl at school. What's her name? Grace? There's rumors are going around that she has a crush on Chris.
Sure. What about you, Christina?
Huh? I guess? So what are your plans this weekend? Do you have any plans? With me, maybe?
No. I don't think so. But Christina?
Grace? Grace Chung?
You have any plans this weekend, Christina?
Grace Chung? I don't think so.
Okay, so now you have an idea of who we are. Now back to the story. After Weiwei texted me in English, we all had to report to detention, something that no high school student wants. Okay, so as I said before, Chris is involved in basketball, but whether he's any good or not, you can decide for yourself. Anyway, because of detention, he had to miss basketball practice, which really pissed off Mr. Burns, so much that he even gave his attention to get them back to practice.
Bettendorf, I would appreciate it if you're not sending my players to detention. They have better things to do than...